Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_021_DIAB where you save it. You can also download this file on the website. Go to the File tab and hover the mouse cursor to save as, click Project. Rename this file to 00_022_DIAB_I and click the Save button. In today's tutorial, we're going to design a facial road and the surface for our roof. Go to the Architectural tab and click the down arrow after roof and select the roof fascia. In the Property palette, select the fascia flat 1x12. Zoom in into this area and click the edge of this roof. Continue to click the edge of the roofs. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit. Click the modify button to end the command. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit around the roof. Select this roof and click edit footprint. Go to the first floor plan. Click the align dimension command. Click at the center of this wall and the sketch line. Click out. Click the center of this roof and the sketch line. Click. This is 2'9". Make sure that the distance from this wall to this sketch line read 2'9". Now select the sketch wall. If you have the same error, click and change this figure to 9. Click, select the dimension and hit delete on your keyboard. Click the green check mark. Now go to the 3D view to see the results. Select the fascia board and hold down the control key and select the roof. Click the sunglass and select isolate category. Click into an empty area. Select the fascia. Select add or remove segment. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button. Zoom in into this area. Hold the shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit. Click the edge to remove this segment. Click out to deselect the object. Click the down arrow next to the fascia after the roof and select the roof fascia. Click at the top edge of this roof, this roof. Hold the shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit. Click to select this edge. Click the modify button. Click the sunglasses and select reset. Go to the view cube and click on this vertex. Click the zoom to fit. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the save button. Alright, in this tutorial we designed the fascia wood for the fascia for our roof. In the next tutorial, we're going to design the soffit for the overhang. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.